Thank goodness you're here. I'm Dayona. Please follow me. I inherited this estate. It's beautiful, but I see scary things after dark. I think the problem starts in the crypt. A relative of mine is buried there. Someone with a really mean reputation. I don't like going down there. But come on, I'll show you. I think this is what's causing everything.
Spent so much time creating the lamp. It was the only thing that could hold our evil brother, Stephanos. But now, it is broken, and the evil is free. You must restore it, or we will be trapped in this darkness forever. Time is of the essence. The eclipse is coming. statue to its original form. It's a good thing I created the magic ball. It will help you remove the spell from the statue. I hid it behind our family portrait.
Thank you.
Doing very well. The next part of the lab is likely in the library, but you must hurry. The lunar eclipse is in a few hours.
Hello, stranger. My name is Harriton. I always thought books were the gateways to great discoveries. Since our fate is in your hands now, I can only tell you that you'll find books that will be gateways to secret rooms. Thank you. Well done. Only a few people have managed to get into the secret room. You should look around carefully. As far as I know, Agazon hid the magic ball in one of these mechanisms. I'm sure you can find it. Good luck.
Thank you.
Up this pace, you'll finish before the lunar eclipse. My brother Kletos will help you with the next part of the lamp. You can reach his house by the ropeway, but the mechanism in the ropeway car is tricky. It becomes disabled when a stranger tries to start it. But here is the key. It should solve that problem for you. Good luck.